Hokulea has finally arrived in Waitangi, Aotearoa, for the first time in about 3 decades and only her second time ever. And in many ways, it was a passing of the torch. This has not been seen in 29 years. This never. Two Hawaii Voyage canoes, Hokulea and her offspring, or sister canoe as some say, Hiki Analia, arriving in Waitangi on Aotearoa's North Island. As in 1985, a Maori war canoe carried crew members to shore. Mel Paoa of Molokai, Hokulea captain Bruce Blankenfeld, and all the others. When you look at the Hawaii contingency being welcomed in a traditional Maori way, you see the faces of young and veteran, those here for the first time, those who were here the first time.
The beauty of it is this next generation that's here with us, the younger guys, because now they've heard these stories before, but now they're experiencing it with their own eyes, their own ears, their own every sense in their body.
To see it come to fruition, to stand on this beach, to hear the waiata, to hear the songs, to see the kids of those who were here doing those haka and doing those, the delivery of the wero and all of it, it was just, it's overwhelming.
And what you represent.
The Maori are welcoming Hawaii's canoes for an extended stay, 6 months, for education programs and maintenance of the canoes. In April, it will be on to Australia. For now, Hawaii's first of many thanks.